Good day, everybody. This is a quick tutorial. So if you guys want to increase the width of your table in Laravel Filament 3.2 or 3 plus, this is a quick way you can do it. Go to your code. You can go to app provider. I'll close up. This is app provider. When you'll open it, you'll have Filament. And you'll have admin panel provider. Double click it to open. I'm using Visual Studio Code. In this, after return dollar panel default, all you need to do is type in put the arrow and type in max content width. And in between, you can have 4. Then you can save it, refresh, and the width will become 4. That's a quick tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe, click the bell icon, and watch for more.